Hey guys, Danny Forrest here, your Dallas Fort Worth Realtor, talking about the third step in the home selling process. So at this point, the house has been listed on the market, showings have started, and if people are starting to show interest, offers will start to come in. There's a lot of different things that need to look for in an offer, not necessarily list price or what they're offering, but there's several different things. One of which is, what's the closing date going to be? How much are they putting down? What kind of loan are they going to use? Or are they going to be all cash? How short is the option period? Are they willing to pay over appraisal in the case that the house does not appraise? Who's paying for a survey? There's all kinds of things in this contract that don't necessarily have anything to do with the actual price they're offering that you need to be aware of. So when the offers start coming in, you don't actually have a deadline in which you have to accept one. There's not a respond by clause in here in Texas, at least not as of the moment of this video. So you don't necessarily have to respond by a certain point or give a counter and acceptance or whatever. Now people do have the right to withdraw their offer if you do kind of lollygag around and just kind of hold it until other ones come in. But if you do have multiple offers, it is usually best to give a best and final date of. That way people who've made offers know that there is a deadline coming and they can get an offer in or get a changed offer if they want to. So third step is offers starting to come in and reviewing them. So if you got a house here to sell in Dallas, Fort Worth, make sure to give me a call. 817-903-5442. Find me on the web, www.dannyforce.com. Shoot me an email at danny@dannyforce.com. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on social media. I got some good friends.